All right.
How's it?
It's fine. Normal.
Please for you, mate.
All right, mate.
Why are you hanging out in here? It's a bit boring, isn't it? I have important news for you.
Yeah, what?
Tara Jones is here.
So what?
So this is your big second chance, mate. Proper romantic. You should go for it, right? Come on, she's just down the corridor.
Yeah, I haven't talked to her for like years.
So? You remember Nick Nelson, right?
Hi.
How are you?
I'm just gonna go find Charlie.
What, that nerdy little year 10? I feel sorry for him because he's gay. wait. Do you think he has a crush on you?
Come on, mate. Happy birthday.
Russell?
You're right, mate. Aww. You gave her.
Jumped when you screamed. That was.
Oh, so, Charlie Spring. Quick question. What's it like being gay?
It's fine.
You don't seem that gay, to be honest. I mean, you do sound sort of gay, but that's it. Do you like musicals?
Harry, can you just piss off, please?
What sort of guys do you like then?
I don't know.
What about Harry Styles? He's pretty sexy.
I guess.
Just leave it.
What about Nick? You think he's hot? Oh,
take a joke, mate.
He doesn't exactly fit in with us, does he? He does ultimately love him.
So this is...
One really needs to learn to take a joke.
No, but you...
Well, he's probably used to it by now. Oh. I know I'm attractive, mate. There's no need to stare. You just can't seem to take a joke anymore. Like...